Denver Nuggets trip to the Western Conference Finals, helping to fuel the bottom line at sports bars across the state.
And the deeper the run, the better off they'll be. Fox 31's Greg Nieto is checking in with fans around town tonight. He joins us live all new at 9. We can't report on a win just yet. So let's talk about this first, Greg.
We can report on the double rainbows, though, Erica. We did see them high above Ball Arena, as Jeremy was talking about. Of course, you have the Rockies. They just completed their game just up the road in lower downtown Denver. This much is certain. Win, lose, or draw. The economy, well, it's a win-win.
Outside Ball Arena in downtown Denver.
Let's go, Nuggets!
Tonight has all the makings of a Hollywood premiere.
Are you recording right now?
Hi!
The Denver Nuggets and Los Angeles Lakers playing leading roles. Game 1, NBA Western Conference Finals. A few blocks to the north at 20th and Blake. Not quite so much fanfare. Rockies weeknight game versus the Cincinnati Reds, where tickets are a little easier to find. And so is Antonio Tovar.
Super excited for today in sports in Colorado.
Debating where he should spend his adult beverage dollars.
I got a nice little dive bar right by my place. I'd probably grab a beer or two.
I am so excited that the sun is back. And honestly, I think we're going to see attendance pick up at Coors Field because of that.
Kelly Evans is assistant professor of sport management, MSU Denver. As you might imagine, she says professional playoff deep basketball is good for the Mile High City coffers.
Grabbing friends and going to the bar to see the event is just, again, all around great for the economy, whether you're going to the game in person or you're going to a bar.
Adding slow time, bar and restaurant time in Lodo this time of year can be part of the spring typecast.
Honestly, I think this is something that happens every year with the Rockies, whether it be a slow start or a good start, mostly because of the weather.
Antonio Tovar.
I'm going to take the Nuggets. We'll take them in game 6.
Plans to be a patron of the Rockies or Nuggets tonight. Maybe, just maybe. Both.
Have to go Colorado.
Let's go Colorado. Again, game 2, Nuggets and Lakers, Thursday night right here at Ball Arena. Greg Nieto, Fox 31.